For all the planning they can do about security, weather is a variable they cannot control. We know that from past experience as well. There was an ice storm in 2000 when Atlanta hosted Super Bowl 34, and Jeff, you were covering the game, so it was then St. Louis Rams and the Tennessee Titans inside the Georgia Dome. Outside, ice, you know, virtually shut down the city.
And wind was also a big issue that week as well. The Georgia Dome had a tear in the roof. I mean, it was very hard to get out of your home. If you lived in suburbia trying to get into downtown Atlanta back in 2000 was very difficult. You know, nobody ever talks about the Super Bowl from 1994, where we did a very good job. The weather was pretty good for that game. I remember most about that one was a friend called me and said O.J. Simpson and his wife are at Pano and Paul's off West Paces Ferry.
Wow.
But those years later, in 2000, that's the scene we remember. The cold, the ice, the inability of really getting out of the hotel, and then the Ray Lewis situation, which happened in Buckhead. He was staying at the Georgian Terrace, and that overshadowed everything that happened, including the game. It changed everything that we know about Buckhead. Buckhead is a completely different district now, different area, than it was prior to that Super Bowl. I mean, Atlanta's a very different place all these years later. And certainly Arthur Blank and the Atlanta Falcons are a different organization. Mm-hmm. He's at the forefront with this new stadium. He has a personal investment in it, and you can feel it.
We hope the weather will be just as different as all the other things.
Well, we can't control that.
Right.
But even I believe that even if the weather is somewhere in the zip code of what we experienced 18 years ago, 19 years ago, I think it will be different. The organization is different. And look, Atlanta's a very different city. The diversity here is such a strength. The city is significantly more cosmopolitan than it was back then.
All right. Well, we are your official sponsor along with the Super Bowl host committee. Check out our guide on 11alive.com for everything Super Bowl 53, from the game to the events surrounding it, including some of those events that are free.